Mario goes to the zoo 6.
6-1.
Mario goes to the zoo 7.
Make it 7.
Mario goes to the zoo 8.
Oh my god.
Mario goes to the zoo 9.
This guy loves the zoo.
Mario goes to the zoo 10.
Holy moly.
It's just the same level, but with different games. Mario games.
Why is there so many?
What's the last one? Mario goes to the zoo 15.
That's crazy.
Alright, chat. This is a birdie opportunity. Give me the putter. No, I'm just knocking in a little bit. It's been going right all day. We're going to try to get a little left. Not too far, just right down the middle too, okay?
You okay?
We can recover from this. Like I was saying, it was going right. It's not really my fault. It's Dave's fault for not putting it on.
My bad, Chief.
So just a little toss and we're good. We're in the golden spot.
Are you serious?
Chat, we're good. We're safe. In the bunker, it doesn't affect me. It's frisbee golf. We're not hitting a golf ball, okay? We're gonna do just a little quick throw in. Gang, gang. Hang, gang, gang.
Are we ordering?
Water.
Oh, yeah, you thirsty? I'm thirsty too.
Water.
I just walked out of the restaurant.
He's
a stomach.
Oh, so
cool. Nice.
Yeah.
Am I recording still?
Yeah.
Okay.
She's gonna buy a new phone. It's like, why do you need it?
No, no, no.
Chief, one more time, chat. Hold on.
It's like paid for.
Okay, I'm gonna
two vans. Just pick them up. Right, fresh out the box. Fresh out the box.
Getting a new one.
Oh, Jag, you need this? You want this? I'll pay for it.
What is that?
Jag,
where's
the awesome
shirt? Let's go, Brandon. Let's go,
Brandon. Okay. What's up, chat? Just picked up the new suit.
I'm not new. It's back. What we think in chat? Yo, spam W's right now. Spam W's right now.
Chat,
think like a proton.
I don't know what that means.
Think like a proton. Oh, positive vibes, I get it.
This is my shot glass.
That's a chug jug.
Fuck you.
That's a chug jug.
Check. I gotta hit one of these.
I hit the. Actually.
Alright, guys. What's the most cursed movie you can find? Bless you.
Oh.
This is me after the night with Percy.
Percy. What the fuck? What are you
saying? I found some lightning fours back here.
Let's go.
We got the fours right here.
I'm hungry.
I think I might cop these. What are these? $79.
They're my size too. The Chicago's. The Chicago ones.
That's my foot size.
These are my Chicago ones.
I didn't know they had dunks here. They had the panda dunks.
Hey, put your hands to the sky.
Guys, I found the missing puzzle piece.
Always.
Cook my rocket.
That's not how you cook drinks. Supposed to be on drinks today.
Fit. Oh no.
Is it quick on the stove? It's me at River's house on Saturday.
I turned it off.
Who's almost done?
Time in the oven. Fever baked. Just in time. It's time to eat.
It's so funny.
We got Brian.
Serious? How long was he there?
10 minutes.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Oh! Oh!
Let's get going.
Let's do some drugs.
Let's go golfing.
Let's go golfing.
Let's go golfing.
Welcome to Cali.
Dude, can I please get a waterfall?
Dog, it said no drinks. Waterfall.
Thanks, brother.
Wait, what'd you get?
Sprite.
I'm allergic to Sprite.
Your mouth is red because of the cherry.
Oh
He's dead.
What is this?
The circle fries.
And what is that?
The circle burger.
And what is this?
The hot wings.
And what is this?
The lesser hot wings.
And what are these?
The french fries.
And what is all this?
I think that's ketchup or sauce.
Are you serious? Well, what could this be?
A burger. Angus.
What's that?
That's more circle fries.
And perhaps what is that?
I don't even know.
We got the drip burger. All right, let's try this ultra spicy wing. Hottest wings on the menu. Hottest wings on the menu, boys.
The sunlight. The direct golden hour sunlight hitting the burger. Oh my God, look at that.
Look at the drip. Look at the drip. All right. Oh, I wasn't paying.
Light work, no reaction.
Eat the bone.
Have you seen? He broke a tooth.
You guys, where to see this? Oh, skill.
We're gonna go down. Pretend it went down.
Ew.
It's going to the back of my throat.
Is that what they do during like surgery?
Yeah. Put it in me.
I love soda.
Chat, I'm gonna try the most spiciest wings.
Fire wings? That's what it's called?
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna try one. Alright. I'm down for this.
You're so light.
This is my type of wing.
You're actually glowing.
Alright. I'll cheat it right away.
And what is this?
You have to cry for the camera.
How are you feeling? How are you feeling?
Chat, it's not looking good. For the thumbnail, just...
Yeah, dude, I'm gonna start crying.
No, I'm doing like the red eyes.
Yeah. Rub it in your eyes.
It's so weird.
It's everywhere.
No, you made me laugh and it went up. It went up to like my nose.
No.
It went up to my nose, man.
You want a half pin pickle?
Oh, yeah.
I want all of these nuts on her face.
back in like summer of 2020, you're like, bro, you have to check out this TikTok. It's like the funniest thing.
Dude, that video is so fucking funny.
Run! Go, run!
Oh, it's
boing in it. Look at the way he walks, Jack, look at him.
He spelled it!
God, Jack, you are white. Look at this white guy.
Yeah, look at this white guy. Look at my tongue. It's red.
Swear to God.
To Max Reyes.
Yeah.
3 months along.
Bro, you just ate a burger.
My bad.
A chew.
I don't know.
Jack! They got the 3D shoes! They got the shoes in 3D!
Really?
Those are not for you.
Holy, my leg is broken.
I would not put that anywhere close to my face. You're gonna have pink eye tomorrow.
Abdul, can you wear this fedora for me?
That's actually hard.
That's what I'm saying. It's almost for me.
Dude, why is that actually hard?
That's what I'm saying. Like, you wear this not as a shirt, but as like a...
It's a cloak?
Your body. Your body.
Where'd his arms go? Opium. Look at this. Oh my God, it's another, it's a cloak.
It's a cloak. It's a cloak.
Oh my God.
David, he's gonna upgrade. David, he's gonna upgrade.
Dude, that is hard. Do not wear that to the park.
Oh, that is heavy, guy.
It's 20 pounds. It's a weight. Ew. This guy is the fashion demon. With the slides on is crazy. With the slides on.
This guy.
Look at this guy chat. Dripped from head down to the toes.
But who is he talking to? He's not talking to nobody, bro.
You gotta go to the bathroom. Jack has to go.
Guys, I don't know how to say this, but my friend David, he recently passed. There's a couple making out of it. We asked some of his closest friends to say a few words of kindness, just as a final goodbye. So here's what they had to say.
It was like this exact place. 3 years ago, he died. It's like every single time I come here, I hear his voice. And I don't know. It's I keep saying that. But please, just cut the camera. Cut the cameras. Please, please stop. Sir, please.
I mean, he was so young. So full of life. He didn't have to go out like that, man. Yeah. Oh, he was...
You know, they say sleep when you're dead, but the way I think about it is when you're dead is when you're finally awake.
About this David guy, but I don't know.
It's top G.
That guy's off the perch.
I'm not messing with that.
Oh, he's actually off a perch. If he starts going this way, we go in the Goodwill.
Give this guy his keys.
Lord have mercy, what a blast.
Why is it pink? I didn't do that.
So brave. Can we guys? Can we climb the mountain, Mad Body?
Can we climb Mount Body?
Shut up.
All oh my days.
I'm only a virgin in the front.
Imagine instead of a chocolate fountain at a fancy wedding, you get a lactose intolerant woman and make her butt chug
chocolate milk.
Gather round the campfire. Oh, it's good weather for golfing, I know. Guys, just want to let you know, in life, there are no facts. I forgot.